Tucked away on Dam Street, Petah, this bakery sells hand-rolled bread baked in a traditional wood-fired oven to date.
Hasthigiri was established in 1948 by my father. He passed away in 1980. He met with a tragic accident and passed away. I was only 25 years when it happened, and I had to take over and start running the bakery.
Suranthi's journey has not been easy, especially in an industry that is male-dominated.
The biggest challenge was a lot of employees didn't want to work under a female. So most of them left because I was a young woman at that time. They never thought that I will be able to do the same business as my father had done. But I took up the challenge and battled on.
Suranthi to date is the only female bakery owner in the Sri Lanka Bakery Owner Association. When she started off, Suranthi had to make a mark in the industry. She decided to invest in some appliances for mixing and bought a second-hand bread slicing machine, one of the few bakeries to own one at the time.
I don't think anybody knew what a slicer was at that time. I just happened to see the advertisement. I went there and it was a used machine, but I just bought it and I thought I'll try it. Actually, at that time, only Prima was supplying sliced bread. No other bakery was doing sliced bread. So I was able to supply to Kiehl's and Food City. At that time, only those two supermarkets were there in Colombo. So it was a new thing, and I used to have the bread, the slicer outside for the customers to see whenever they wanted a sliced bread. In front of them, I used to get them to slice and give, so that was like magic for them.
Hasthigiri says they even supplied garlic bread to Pizza Hut when they first came to Sri Lanka. Today, Suranthi's kade pan and roast pan are the most popular items on the menu, and they supply to many fine dine restaurants in the city. Hasthigiri Bakery has not only stood the test of time, but also keeps its family traditions alive. This means baking everything in the wood-fired oven, as they believe that it lends the bread a unique flavor. Hasthigiri is one of the very few bakeries in the whole of Colombo to have a wood-fired oven, although maintaining it is expensive.
So wood is actually put about 5 hours before start baking, wood is put into the oven. About 2 hours before we start making the dough, they fire the wood till it gets burnt. It's there, and then the charcoal we spread on the floor. Once it's spread on the floor and it dies down, then we clean it out, and the floor absorbs the heat. So that heat only we use to bake all the products. I think I'm very proud that I have been able to run this place and bring this up to this level. Yeah, I don't think my father ever expected, because even my father never thought that since we are girls, I'm a family of four girls. I have three sisters, so he never thought that the daughters will continue the business. But I think we have done well.